Got you!
Alice, day one at Myrtle Beach, what do you think so far?
Really good. We are just at a restaurant. Willie is looking at this place park over here that we cannot go to.
But maybe if we come back another year, we can go to it. Yeah. Poppy, you having a nice time?
Yes.
What have we done so far on day one at Myrtle Beach?
It took 3 hours and 51 minutes. And we took some on the beach, and me and Alice are swimming in the water, and now we're having dinner.
Where we're having dinner tonight. It is a burger place. We're sitting outside, due to the obvious, and everybody seems to be having a nice time.
No, on the ground. We're at the beach. We have just gotten some bodyboard.
I think it's got, Alice, not gotten.
Got some bodyboard from the shop and an umbrella from the shop. And now we're at the beach.
Here's our setup. New beach umbrella and our bodyboards. There is the ocean, waiting for Hurricane Arthur, which is due early next week, but right now, it's fine. Poppy is running over there, and there's Natalie. Everybody's having a wonderful time. We're just waiting for the soup to be ready. Is it almost ready, Willie?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, good. Willie, what are we doing right now? Are we having a picnic at the beach?
Yeah. What is I did?
It's some cream, lemon cream.
Alice, what are we having?
We are having Lunchables and the gravy.
Ooh. Very nice.
Thank you, Mommy.
Is everybody having a nice time? Willie, are you having a nice time?
I think I had some of that.
Yep, sit down.
Don't stand in your lunch though, Willie.
golf. Can you pick up your club off the green? Willie, off the green.
Mind out the way, Willie. Pretty good, Poppy. See if you can finish it off. Oh, good. Two. Alice, you go. Alice. Hole in one. Well done, Natalie. Natalie got a hole in one, Alice. I wonder when the volcano is going to explode. Come on, Emily. Start it up. You going to drive it? Hey Willie, what did we find here?
Some old fire trucks.
Old fire trucks, so old that flowers are growing out of them. And we've just been playing crazy golf.
Who won, Ian?
Well, we got the scorecard here. Poppy is going to add it all up when we get in the car to see who won. Willie likes his fire trucks.
So Poppy slept with me, and Mommy and Daddy slept in her bed, and then my little